I'm Selmateacher7, also known as Mr. Barry by my students, and today is lesson number 2 in the web page design class. And today we're going to be going over Google Sites in class. This is just a quick introduction to it, and then the rest is all lab with everyone working on their computers. Alrighty, well let's get started with the preview here. Using Google Sites. Do you already have a Google account? Then you are ready to take advantage of Google Sites. Step number 1 is to go to the Google Sites found at sites.google.com. Once you're there, click on the red button, Create. From there, you can create a website from a template as seen here. Just click on the red Create button and choose the style that you want. For this first day of using it, you can use the map that we made last time as a guide of how you want to set up your web pages. Go ahead, and now we will go to the computers and set up our website.